Hooray! Hooray! Yay for me. Just quickly go through what I got. Mostly money. One pair of jeans. I know. One pair of shoes. Double I know. And I bought three against myself. Yesterday. Yes, I bought three against myself, but yeah. I mean, nothing extravagant. Oh, also, Rosal Howard won the box. So yeah, I'll be seeing him about December 18th, whatever, near the end of December. It's going to be so great. So looking forward to it. But yeah, I might have foot mouth, because my cousins have foot mouth, and I might have it myself. So yeah, that's not going to be fun, because then I have to take 3 weeks off. And then when I take 3 weeks off, I'm going to get so behind in coursework, I'm going to be fucked, basically. And I've got to do it all, just because the college is just arseholes now, I've got to do it all on a Wednesday. Great. Because I can't do it at home, can I? Oh no, I cannot. But definitely, I definitely would. If I do, and all this shit happens, I'm just going to do it at home. They're not going to know. I'm just going to stay off school, whatever. Fuck them. Who cares? Anyway, so I'm going to go check up on my friends, tell them I can't go to Zach's party. Because the people going to his part, his house and whatever. And I can't go because I possibly have foot mouth. Lovely. Anyway, I will see you guys in a little bit, hopefully. Let's go. Bye.